favorite park or your favorite beach is reopening, it's just a good feeling. You know, you feel like you've come a long way.
For the first time in more than 7 months, you can head to the beach at Delnor-Wiggins State Park in North Naples. Hurricane Ian destroyed the park, and it was supposed to be closed until next year. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast shows us what's open and what's next for the beach.
We are taking you along for the ride in Christine's Green Machine. This is one of the free shuttles that takes people to and from Delnor-Wiggins State Park. The only problem was it's been shut down for about 7 months until today because of Hurricane Ian.
The worst part of my job is having my cheeks all sore from smiling.
Today is a special day for Christine Canistra. Typically, she drives her so-called green machine all over Delnor-Wiggins State Park along the water, but hasn't been able to offer her free rides for the past 7 months. We became one of her first groups of people to hitch a ride post-Ian.
I heard 2024, 2025, and to have it open within less than a year is amazing.
Canistra isn't the only one excited about the reopening of Delnor-Wiggins. Even though portions are still shut down, the lookout tower, as well as grilling areas and picnic tables, have gates restricting access.
We're just really thrilled that Wiggins opened back up again. I mean, it's just awesome.
It's beautiful and peaceful and still gives you that beach vacation.
The park is now back to its normal hours. All you have to do is pay a few dollars for parking or catch a free ride like us.
To know that your favorite park or your favorite beach is reopening, it's just a good feeling. You know, you feel like you've come a long way.
The park is now open to its regular hours, 8 to 5. And if you want to catch a ride on one of these golf carts, there's plenty of room. They'll go until 5 o'clock, and they're free as well. If you want to park, it's on a first-come, first-served basis. I'm reporting local today in North Naples. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.